Hi everyone,
it's me, Julie here, and I got a new outfit. So of course it's from Liberty Jane Clothing, and we ordered the black tank top and the white shorts. So there's the black tank top. It's really, really cute. I love the little stitching on it. It's really detailed and stuff. And then here are these shorts. And as you can see, you have the little frame at the bottom of the shorts. And Liberty Jane makes their pants shorts with working pockets, so you can actually stick something in there.
So here's the back of it. It's like a Velcro. As you can see here, it's just a Velcro.
And then here's what the back looks like. It has these two little pockets right there. And right there. And they're like really realistic.
So everybody else is pretty much dressed in like another Liberty Jane Clothing outfit, except, or a Liberty Jane Clothing separate, except for Julie. So when the package came, I was like, yay, all my dolls are wearing some sort of Liberty Jane thing. And they are. And it's really cute. And it's like super, super good quality, so I really, really recommend it. Okay, so Trinity has on a top from Liberty Jane Clothing, as well as Kiwi. Nikki has a Liberty Jane Clothing skirt. Julie has the whole Liberty Jane Clothing outfit on. Emma, I think, has pants from Liberty Jane Clothing, the pants. Taylor has a skirt from Liberty Jane Clothing. And Madison also has a skirt from Liberty Jane Clothing. And then Kara, which is our bitty baby, she's just wearing like preemie clothes, you know, for like real babies, with her little nose piercing. And also these peace sign earrings that I got from Walmart. So thanks for watching, and of course, pictures at the end. The best outfit on in the world. Those are cars that just went by. What? Seriously, you can sit on our front porch and count all the cars that go by. My outfit is so beautiful. My outfit is beautiful. I'm gonna do a little dance for you guys. Ooh. This is dedicated to SpongeBob. What da 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 da